Isn't that the important thing for us descendants of apes? Isn't that a really important aspect of physics? Like, because we kind of experience the world, we intuit the world through the eyes of these biological organisms.
Absolutely. I mean,
I guess mathematics helps you escape that for a time, but ultimately, isn't that how you wander about the world?